Is anyone just fucking getting tired of the United States bombing every fucking person in the world that they disagree with for their own fucking empire of lies, goals? Anyone fucking tired of it yet?